Simplify the expression. So let's distribute that 7/6, and we get x to the 7/6, y to the 7/6, over x to the 1/4, y to the 1/10. And then, since we have like bases in the top and bottom, we want to subtract the exponents. And the exponents are fractions, so you want to have a good calculator that does fractions for you. 7/6 minus 1/4 is 11/12, so we get x to the 11/12. And then 7/6 minus 1/10 is the same as 16/15. So we get x to the 11/12, y to the 16/15.